Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you very much, Nidhu, and thank you, Jingle, the Festival of Melbourne, and everyone related with it, all the people curating the things, all the people collected here, gathered, and it was many years ago, I think in 2007 or 6, when I came here, I was a rising superstar, making big films after big films after big films, and I played the success of Malaysia, my So I come back here again, still a rising superstar, not making very many hit films after hit films after trying desperately to do some, and irrepressibly sexy still, I think. Thank you very much, all of you. I'm a little worried because I didn't know I was supposed to speak normally and learn this at night, so I don't know what else to say, but a big thank you. And I'm also a little scared, though. Topic is courage for the Melbourne Film Festival and the films. I'm scared that is each one of us going to be called upon to speak then for long? So what I do is I just thank Mr. Foley and thank everyone for giving us, all of us, the opportunity to be here this afternoon and